Number 9, midfielder Megan Klingenberg.
Adrian Steckel, a couple of feeds there to Jordan Baranowski.
Baranowski with the shot. Oh!
Goal. That was Megan Klingenberg. Adrian Steckel is. She'll get. Oh, she takes a bit of a fall there, but no call. Is. Oh, the good opportunity. A goal.
A goal scored.
And that was.
I apologize. That was Klingenberg.
It'll be difficult for. Especially since Pine-Richland's given up only 5 goals all year. I really don't see Pennhills getting 4 here in the rest of the game as another goal score.
The amount of respect that goes on throughout this program.
Yeah, obviously.
I headed in a goal score. Great thing to do coming off of a state championship victory to just keep the momentum going and not just being satisfied. I mean, it's just come through the season undefeated. So.
This is definitely
a senior night.
Number 9, Megan Klingenberg.
number 22 will see the ball more than just once in this game.
Simmons, Walker, three.
The more touches for Neil Walker, the better news for Pine-Richland.
They got Neil Walker loose, and you can see why he's one of the top receivers.
Switched up. Good. Back door. Neil Walker from Cal opens.
Here you see, pass in the corner. Walker reaching out, just getting a piece of it to knock it away.
Aldridge doesn't go. Walker on the rebound.
Neil Walker is.
Walker, touchdown.
Every adjective you would use to describe a good football player.
Football, 10-5, touchdown.
And I mean all of them.
The big gun of the Rams. Magnet man, I guess that's what you could call him, because your eyes just naturally go to Neil Walker. He does it all, as Mike White was saying earlier, for the Pine-Richland Rams. An outstanding receiver. He also plays a great safety, returns punts, returns kicks. One of the top athletes in all the WPIA.
Third and goal at the 7-yard line. They'll pitch to Walker. He's got a corner. Walker to the pylon. Dives. Touchdown. What a play.
He's just one of those guys that's everywhere. You can't help but look for number 22 when you're watching the Pine-Richland Rams, an outstanding basketball player. Baseball is his future.